Now our lesson is over. Open your diaries and write down your home task. At home you must do exercise 4, 5 and 6B at page 124. Now our lesson is over. Thank you for your work. You may put your things away. Goodbye.
Ваня, do you want to go for a walk to the park after lessons?
I'd love to go, but I have other plans.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Ваня, don't you want to play football after school?
Sorry, I have to finish my biology project.
Vanya, Sasha has a birthday party today. What time are you going to go?
Unfortunately, I won't go to the party. I will be busy all day. Congratulate her from me.
Vanya, wait for me. A new film with Johnny Depp and Keira Knightley has been released in cinema. Would you like to watch it with me?
I have a bad headache. Maybe next time?
Okay, well.
Leave him alone.
There may be another reason.
What happened?
As usual, I was running in the park in the morning and saw Vanya with his mom.
So what? What's wrong about that?
His mom was in a wheelchair.
That's why he doesn't go anywhere with us and always busy.
I have a suggestion for you. Let's make a surprise for him.
We can help him clean the house, wash the dishes, mop the floor.
Or bake the most delicious cherry pie.
Or watch the Titanic altogether. I meant the Terminator.
Hey!
What are you doing here? What happened?
You shouldn't have a reason to visit a friend.
Welcome.
Friends support helps to solve all problems. It must be in sorrow and in joy.
You can call a person a friend if he considers your troubles as his own.
Friend always puts his shoulder in a difficult moment, and we can always rely on him.
A friend is in our trouble.
If you have real friends, no matter how difficult life is, they can always make you laugh.
There is no life without friend, even if you have everything you need.
I want some more.